Cow. Now, we've been getting letters that this Cosmosis show of yours is boring. And we all know that it's just too expensive to produce. Now, why don't you just make everybody happy by making Cosmos for less money, add a few thrills, some laughs, guest stars, perhaps mud wrestling, anything.
Well, Lenny, I just don't know. Do you think a science show like mine should be entertaining?
Now, do you want people to watch your show or what? Now, how much did Cosmos cost to produce last year?
Billions and billions of dollars.
Well, my friend, those days are over. Just $5,000 and some videotape. Go make some better Cosmos, if you get my meaning.
$5,000? Why, that won't even cover the transportation costs.
Use your ship of the imagination, my friend, Sagan.
In our explorations of the cosmos, we've explored several stars and planets and whatnot. But what of our own Earth? What was the Earth like billions and billions of years ago? Many believe the Earth's crust looked like this. Rich in vegetation, making and providing for an abundance of animal life, like this woolly mammoth. This animal is our only known link between today's modern elephant and yesterday's.
Wow, look! Big game!
You're not going to shoot it, are you?
What? It's a beast, Carl. It has to be shot.
Never. I want to take it back to my laboratory for a consensual validation.
Come to your senses, man! Forget about science, Carl! This is a matter of life and death! Ah!
That was the Earth, billions and billions of years ago. But what was it like on those other planets in our solar system? Introducing the nine Saturn ring densers.
Hi, I'm Mercury. I'm the closest planet to the sun. And my gravitational pull is so great that I don't even rotate. I just face the sun, so this side is real cold, and this side is real hot.
I'm Venus, and I have so many clouds that you can't even see my surface.
Hi, I'm Earth.
I'm Mars.
I'm Jupiter. I'm big and I'm fat, and I bet you won't believe this, but I've got craters as big as Nebraska.
I'm the janitor, and the Saturn girl, she's not here.
We're Uranus and Neptune, the twin planets.
I'm Pluto. It's cold out here. I'm lonely. I'm not as big as the other planet, so it takes me 265 years to orbit the sun. There aren't any good restaurants out here. And just try to find a cop when you want one.
And I'm the sun. Time now for our Cosmos Mystery Date. Who will it be this week? Will it be a dream or a dud? Let's find out. Why, it's Debbie Harry, everyone. Tell me, Debbie, how come you always look like you're high?
What? Carl, tell me about the tides.
Well, Debbie...
And, you know, where are we gonna go on our day, you know?
It'll be fun. We'll go to an archaeological dig in the highlands of Peru. When do you want me to pick you up?
Sounds like a blast, Carl.
Now, about the tide. When the tide... When the moon is full...
Carl, you'll have to tell me.
Kind of girl who lives up just
it's been one wing dinger of a show there, folks.
Package for Mr. Sagan from Alpha Centauri.
Why, I don't know what this could be.
Sign here, please.
Oh, well, okay, and there you go. Sorry, I don't have a tip, but budget can't afford it. Why, I wonder what this could be. Why, it's my mom, Mrs. Violet Sagan, everyone. Good night, everybody!